Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to read chapter 9 and the story is, yes, story is mysterious and very interesting, The Siren Chronicles, Coral and Bond. And in this chapter we are going to read about the voice in your head intensifies as you struggle to control your powers. Can you control yourself or will the flames overwhelm you? So let's we start to read this. This story is only for adults, and let's improve our English by listening, reading this story. So let's we start. You stand in a clearing behind the church and watch the fire you started begin to spread out of control. Dasper, Helly, put the fire out. Right, I will. I totally know how to do that. Except I don't. So far, I only know how to burn these things to a crisp. I can't risk water magic if I can't control it. I also don't really want to vomit salt water again. Oh my god. Should we be worried? She has it under control, probably. I knew it. She will get us all killed. Stay optimistic, sister. Wow. Shh. Let Helly concentrate. I should stomp on the fire. 10 tentatively, you reach a boot-clad foot into the fire and begin to stomp on the flames. A spark licks up the calf of your pants and you jump back, sweating at it with your arms. Careful! That won't work. Anger started the fire. Use your emotions to quell the flames. Feel your way through the fire. My emotions. I can do that. All those days I wallowed in grief, and for what? Huron's alive and well. He doesn't care about anyone except himself. Helly is very angry. What are you doing? You want your realm to be on fire, like, at least? Don't tell me, Lena, and I risked our hide for nothing, Siren. Try harder, Helly. Helly ek siren hai and usko nahi pata lekin ki wo ek siren थी अब तक की लाइफ में, और अब जब उसको पता चला है तो वो अपनी सुपर पावर्स को कंट्रोल नहीं कर पा रही है. आई शुड गिव अप एंड रिलीज माई एंगर. नाउ शी इज लर्निंग हाउ टू कंट्रोल हर पावर्स. व्हाई शुड आई कंट्रोल माई सेल्फ? आई डिजर्व दिस एंगर. Sweetie, no. Oh. Oh God, I'm sorry. Harry, it's okay. Enough. She made that look so easy. I have seen enough. Turning on her heel, she grabs her brother Tesser by the arm and storms out of sight. I can't deal with this. She is very disappointed now. Don't worry, Mother Nature, you will figure it out. So sweet. Stop calling me that. Oh my god, very angry. Sorry, I mean it as a compliment. I didn't mean to snap at you. I'm just so scared. Yeah, I feel that. Your mother walks up to you and cautiously places a hand on your shoulder. Sweetie, I taught you once how to control your magic. Do you remember the birds? Oh, how could I forget? You told me every time I got angry, a bird would lose its feathers. If I wasn't careful, they would freeze and die because they lost too many. I knew how much you loved nature. So I made up that story about the birds. It worked. You shouldn't have told a child such a sad story, sweetie, because you believed you would harm them. You were able to harness the flames inside you. You cared so much about those birds that you worked hard to protect them. That's how you can control your magic. So simple. How can I take advice from you? Is there anything you haven't lied about? Desper sighs. Corinne, tell her everything. She has to release her doubt and fear, or Ashir will use it against her. I don't know if she's ready, Desper. I don't care about Ashir. Leave me alone. It might help you to know the story of your conception. It's not like I can trust anything either of you says anyway. Helly, please. Just tell me more about Natalie. Why did you choose Natalie over me? I chose her at birth because her soul was darker than yours. She carried darkness from a past life, and dark magic is required to open the portal. Natalie visited that place with ease. You, on the other hand, are full of sunshine and rainbows. Rainbows? Helly seems more like a ball of anxiety. I don't know about you, but I dig rainbows. Your mom, oh my god. Was Tag part of your plan? Yes, we arranged with another couple to conceive a guardian. However, I never expected twins. I didn't expect that I had get thrown into a world like this. Sweetie, we can forget all of this and just go home? I don't think so. We are not going to spend our lives hiding or watching around every corner for a hunter to take our souls. I might not have my magic figured out, but I am not going to let some demented siren destroy our home. Sweetie, sorry, Mom. I just need some time to think. Beautiful view. I wonder if Dex is okay. I wish I could apologize to him. He's risked a lot for me, and he might not even be. Oh, Dax, I lost your map. You might be dead. I really messed things up, but I'm going to make things right. I'm actually going to do this. Oh, you miss him. Tag, I... Don't miss anyone. Yeah, no, I don't believe you. You don't have a good poker face, Helly. Sorry, but I can read your emotions. I know you miss that guy. Is that a guardian thing? You can dig through my feelings? Nah, I'm an empath. I can feel anyone's emotions as if they were my own, especially in paintings or drawings. So sweet. I inherited the gift from my mom. Actually, I can talk to her sometimes. She's out there somewhere. So nice, in heaven. No clue. When I hear her voice, she appears to me, but surrounded by a bunch of clouds or something. Hey, Heli, you are not so bad, you know. Neither are you. I know this is tough for you, but for what it's worth, I think you are doing great. Thanks. So, do you want to tell me about this guy who's making your heart beat so fast? So sweet. He's not making my heart beat fast. It's all of this. No. Someone's causing this lovesick reaction. And I'm pretty sure it's that dude in your sketchbooks. Empath, remember, you can't hide. Now spill. Fine, I met him in Elosia. I know that. Wait, what? How? I might have borrowed one of your sketchbooks and used the drawings to trace where you were. What? How could you? So you have seen my old drawings of him? Of Dex? Yep, every last one. I know it's private and all, but I had to find you, really. There was no other way. Well, thanks for finding me. You are not angry? I am embarrassed. But if you hadn't found the notebook, well, I don't like to think about what could have happened to me with the mermaids. Neither do I. I'm glad we saved you. But honestly, I had taken any excuse to sift through your embarrassing journals. You both burst out into laughter. So sweet moments. Please don't tell anyone about him, about all the sketches. I feel weird about it. That's adorable. You are totally into him, aren't you? Come on, tell me more. Maybe I can help you. Tag can sense my emotions better than anyone else. Maybe she can help me sort through my feelings. I am not interested in him like that, idiot. What? Okay, if you say so. A hot blush sweeps up your face and neck. So sweet. Wow, I don't have to be an empath to read your emotions, Harry. Your denial levels are off the charts. Shut up, gussa Helika. Why are you so sad all of a sudden? I think he might be dead. He went after the mermaids and there was blood in the water. I'm sure he's fine. Elosians are used to the mermaids. Why don't we take your mind off him and work on someone's spells? No one's around to distract you this time. You are here. Huh, I'm not a distraction. What if Lena's right? And I'm not cut out for this. I'm sorry. I almost let that fire get way out of control. Don't worry, Helly. Lena was just giving you a hard time. You did great. Besides, I will be able to feel when you are getting frustrated or angry. Plus, I have this, we will be fine. Oh. What's in that stuff of anyway? You know, the bone part of coral and bone? It's made from the marrow extracted from a guardian's bones. What? You are saying this came out of you, Eve? Well, yeah. The procedure isn't terribly painful, but it does take time and skill. You do all this for me? Do? You would die without it, unless you never use magic again, which is an unrealistic expectation. Anyway, you won't learn if we just talk. Hit me with a cool water spell. Oh. I should create a wave on the lake. That makes me feel so badass. You are a badass. Great, Control Heli, I guess you are learning faster than everyone expected. But why don't you try thinking of something else, like Mr. Sketchbook? Oh, Mr. Sketchbook, that means Dax. Oh, okay. Okay, that's fucking. Keep thinking about Loverboy. Then unless you would rather think about Isra. Tag. Just saying, you guys have some synergy too. Please, if anything, Isra probably likes you. Nah, Isra is a cool dude, but he's not my type at all. Pretty sure he's yours though. Oh wait, how about me then? Tag, come on. I didn't hear a no. God, having someone who can read my thoughts and emotions isn't exactly good for my heart. Okay. Think about whatever or whoever you want, but put some elixir under your tongue first. That way you won't be so drained after casting magic. It's best to use it beforehand. I can't, knowing it came out of you makes it way too gross. You would better get over that if you want to open the portal and still have the strength to defeat the share. You might feel a little lightheaded since you have to let it stabilize in your bloodstream. No, I'm good. Cool. Now bring your mind to the happiest moment you can think of. Happiness was building sand castles on the beach with Dad and eating hot dogs. Flower for me. You shouldn't have. Who is this? Heli. It's that voice again. Last time I heard him, I was tangled up in the illusion of those stupid mermaids. Who the hell are you? Who? Who are you talking to? You are a miracle, darling. A miracle. Did you know that? Heli, are you okay? You are a complete miracle. Get out of my head. Oh my god, who is this? So, I hope you enjoy this chapter. We will meet soon with another chapter. So, bye-bye. Have a lovely day.